Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Hi guys, it's Cameron. Welcome back to another video. And today, we're gonna play some kickoff. On FIFA, I'm playing on my PS4, not my PC today. Okay. I'll be home. Last match. Play Chelsea. Jeez, Spurs. They're kind of good. Alright, let's play this team. Hope you guys are all having a good day so far.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge.
Number 28.
And it's Chelsea today against Bolivia.
Wait, why is it these settings? I don't like it like this position.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Hazard!
Dang.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Okay, wait a sec.
for Chelsea.
She's like, oh, I don't like this.
Swung in from the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
And it's going to be a throw here.
You guys can tell me, how do you turn this little circle off? Okay, wait a sec. Something's wrong. Hide. There we go. Yes, that's the way I like.
Here's Willian. Willian! The break is definitely on. Only part. Morata! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful
nice.
Goal.
Cross
we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
I mean,
he took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. Really in the clear now. And it's a shot.
Nice.
They've broken through again and scored again. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession.
That's
restarting at 2-0.
A
bit predictable with the passing and the
opposition
able
this
to
is
deal
not
with
on
that.
My channel, go follow me at Cameron for my boss.
We could be in. Conte!
That's it.
And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware who had committed too many men forward.
Chelsea very much on top of their game.
Oof.
Hazard from a wide position. This could be it. It's a very big margin now between these two teams. They've taken a bit of the spice out of the contest.
As always.
Felt sorry for the goalkeeper, really. Totally exposed
and left
helpless.
Yeah, you do have to feel sorry for him because what could he do in that situation? And the way that they used the ball, passed it at the right time, he had no chance at all.
Kovacic, and he could get away here. Shot.
Nice.
That's another goal to add to this amazing match from their point of view. Not too good for the opposition.
I think that's a hat trick. Yeah, two goals.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Yeah, it's a one-sided
affair. Marcelo Moreno. Maybe. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
No, that's offside.
And giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
How is that offside? I need to see a replay. They're not even going to show a replay. Wow. Savages.
That's a good idea with the puck.
Oh, they've got out of jail there. In on the goalkeeper. Guided through. He's through here. Shots on here. And it's a goal here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Nice hat-trick. Morata.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
The break is definitely on.
They can't stop him. Well, that surely should be the game done and dusted now.
Turning into a cricket score, and I can see them getting more as well.
For a score.
That's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
What's this?
They don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
One team really on their game today.
Video
the other very off colour.
I'm making a YouTube video right now.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
That guy's offside.
Real chance now.
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata. But he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it?
This kind of breakaway.
And they couldn't live with him.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
I have to say, it's so one-sided. We could be in. Shot up! And he scores spectacularly. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
It's a day he'll never forget.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Anticipated.
Nice.
He's through. He's in now. They've scored again.
Oh, that was amazing. Fifth goal. We could literally get him two hat tricks.
It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score. He's just got too much pace for those defenders. You can see.
We got
one team really
like
on their game today.
99%.
The other very off colour.
I mean, they got some position because they're doing so much kickoffs.
It goes out wide again.
Dang it.
Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear.
That's illegal, just on you guys. Because you can't use your hands after your team.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Alvaro Morata with great vision here. And he scored!
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
No, it wasn't a close effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took
when
a little bit of instinct.
Open.
I have to say, it's so one sided. Incisive pass from Eden Hazard. And now the shot! It is amazing now the gap between
that's
these two sides.
Help me,
look at that scoreline.
And it's me against the goalie.
They've just run away from them. And they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack. Because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Conte.
Conte.
Watch this.
And finish it off. And he's put it in the net for Chelsea.
13 shots, 13 goals. Wait, I need to check. 13 shots, 13 goals. Let's see. That tracks. Okay. So we have 14 shots. So we had one in the beginning. That's right. That's what. Shot accuracy 100%. Pass accuracy 85%. Okay, we're good. I mean, if I was just that guy,
well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
We'll see.
Good work, really. Oh, he's through.
He's going to be offside.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Oh, it's a great goal! It's a goal that's easily taken. They were caught out, leaving the goalkeeper totally exposed. He could do nothing. One against those two.
No, he's entitled to wonder where his defenders were there. And Barr bringing down the lad. He could do nothing at all, the keeper.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. And he could get away here. But it's yet another goal. And
Morata has two hat-tricks now. Two hat-tricks, six goals.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Slide tackle me.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
I feel bad for the other team. That's why we're playing Arsenal next time.
Conte. Morata.
Ah.
Treads it through.
Oh, come on.
Well, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
That's offsides? What? By an inch. By a foot. Look, that was by an inch.
Eden Hazard. N'Golo Kanté. Chelsea, got a bit of a charge now through midfield. Kanté!
Ah!
Well, they line up for the corner.
This is kind of weird.
In from Willian from the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Watch this.
Let's fly!
Dang! I just wanted to go for a shot.
Well, he clears the danger.
I'm kind of playing easy.
Tight scenario here.
I mean, we're up so much.
Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. And that's good support. As they build this
attack.
A goal! Three of the best. He's made them play. And that completes a wonderful hat trick.
Wonderful hat trick. So we got
a wonderful achievement.
Two hat tricks.
Get three goals in a team like this. Against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player, too. A player that is the clinical sort.
The fastest player.
Showed us that today.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from the team that's taking them to the cleaners. Here's Willian. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Morata!
Nice!
Morata with seven goals. Not let up at all. And they've scored again.
This is crazy. Seven goals.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team.
Belgium. He scored 8 goals. My made-up character. He did.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
What? Why?
Into the box from the wide area. Marcos Alonso.
So there we are, nice half time.
And one team has really established its superiority here. And then
Katie.
Alvaro Morata. With great vision here.
Okay, I'll be right back, guys.
Katie.
I have to say, it's so
incisive pass from Eden Hazard. Now the shot!
It is amazing now, the gap between these two sides. Look at that scoreline.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Shots 22. See, we took some more shots that we missed this time. Because what's the point beating them 100-0? It's probably going to end up
really
being
was
like
a very one-sided first half, and the
34-0.
Team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. The break is definitely on.
Sub.
Real chance now.
It is amazing now, the gap between these two sides. Look
the
at that
scoreline. The three hat tricks, 9 goals, 8 goals.
Well, it is the way the modern game is.
Wait a sec. This guy's probably worn out. All of our guys are actually fine. That's surprising to me.
It's played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway.
And so
they couldn't
Morata
live with him.
Like
well, if you got pace, as
wait,
this
is Morata
side
injured?
Half, you're always going to be
he
a
saw
threat.
His leg, didn't he? Gonna have to take Morata. I'm gonna put him in. I'm off this cheek, he's kinda good. I mean, we're good. Whatever.
On the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
One team really on their game today. The other very off
colour. Oh,
now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Well, I spotted the pass and cut it out.
Yeah.
One or two
no
players looking at each
one.
Other there as to why that attack broke down. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, it's got to be. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Up for grabs here. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Hazard. A real chance
Hazard
here.
Goal!
Well, they're going for as big a win as possible. Great credit for them. They haven't eased up.
Okay, why is Morata? Okay, we got a sub out him, to be honest. Pedro? We'll try him, whatever. Okay, we're ready.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Giroud trying to get past the opposition. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. He's scored!
Well,
yeah, I think I was
pitch.
Just put in.
A matter of minutes, I'm not sure.
Yeah,
he's
I think
the
I was just put in.
This, but the vital touch there to score.
Yeah, that we just put in the score goal.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there?
That
what
was such a
counter attack.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
If you're American, you know who. What's his name?
Threads it through.
Christian Pulisic.
He's through.
So he's on Chelsea now. Chelsea
now
bought him for like 80 million.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Hit the post.
So we're playing kind of easy now, boys.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered because when it hits the bar or the post.
Eden Hazard.
Watch, Hazard.
Out in front. Well, they
managed
already, to get out
I
of
mean,
harm's
Hazard.
Way there because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Why are you getting me messed up?
Opportunity to cross
right,
it
not
now.
Not bad. What?
Good interception.
I'm going for the corner.
Cut out. We're going to lose count.
Goal!
Like this.
Patrick. Patrick.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper.
Watch
but
this.
In it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
One team really on their game today.
That was an amazing goal. That's surprising. This is like a football score.
Trying to slip it through. And it's Giroud who's in. Slip through. And he scores!
Let's go, Chelsea.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
I feel bad for him.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. That would be a throw.
What? Sometimes it passes by itself.
Neatly intercepted. Probing pass.
This guy, the guy that we just put in.
Ooh, it's close,
two goals.
Alan. Offside is given.
He's what? Quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Yeah, he's unlucky.
No.
There wasn't much in it there.
A foot. Again, a foot. That's really not counting. This guy has two goals.
Giroud probing with the pass. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Conte. It's almost an Olivier
Ward for a goal
like this from Giroud.
Yes,
excellent finish.
Oh, that was amazing.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Eden Hazard, wonderful finish.
In Hazard.
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start, his work rate, his runs off the ball.
I just want to put all of our men, you know, I have a good idea. Dang it, you can't go to reserves. Okay, I need to some guys. Fabregas. And then William will go in. He's alright wide, so he'll go in for Pedro. Dang it! A lot of subs.
The on their game today, the other very off colour. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us.
Is this by just
something?
Only
the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a handful.
Oh, this is
but
this sheet, yeah,
kept their focus this side and taking the chances.
And he could get away here.
This is the guy we just put in.
Nice get in the way there.
Are you on blue?
Strong.
No, I'm on
clearance.
The blue team with 24 goals.
24-0.
24-0. It's hilarious.
We've lost it in the tackle.
Chelsea versus Real.
Can they break? And the manager
Chelsea
Alan is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he hasn't got a goal for himself, but played more than his part with the assists for.
Wonderful chance.
Why does that guy have to slide into it?
Corner's taken. Keeper up well to punch the corner.
No way he's gonna make that goal. Just a try. It's 0-25. Look, look, look. He shot from that far.
It looks easy, doesn't it?
That was amazing.
You have to be at the top of your game to try and to convert it.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals.
I mean, if I was them, I would just be happy if I got a goal.
The opponent. Good vision. Giroud. Oh, he's through. Lovely ball from Giroud. It's a goal!
See, I needed to pass there.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
Lock
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
10 seconds.
A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Willian.
William.
Taking on the defenders.
Dang.
Giroud.
Shoot. Dang it. See, I'm playing easy, boys.
Says Fabregas.
This is my world record.
Fabulous pass from Fabregas in behind. Giroud. Goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay.
Hat trick.
That completes a wonderful hat trick.
Price.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat
no,
trick.
No, but
he won't forget
the
this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Morata's getting the match ball.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
Oh, yeah, that's offside.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
No, that's not offside. It's his foot that's offside.
3 minutes left of the 90-minute match. Giroud with the incisive pass.
Well, that's a foul.
Really into a scoring position then.
That's a penalty.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was though.
Now Fabregas. Here's a
Fabregas.
Chance to
goal!
Shots up! And that's in for
Fabregas is really good. That's the guy who scored from all the way outside of the box.
It's another late goal to emphasize the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Morata's taking
well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been
ball.
Cast in this game, really.
So if he takes it on today,
well,
nice play, he's
going to continue
home.
Here. We've got 4 minutes
Six
of added time.
Days.
Plenty of wind for the trying to run off the shoulder of the last player offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside
what do you mean
too many times.
Offside?
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
No, 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 that's not offside. From where the camera was, that was not offside. Why did I give him a kick right there?
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Okay, now that's not offside. Okay.
Find some space here on the flanks. And it's Giroud. They're looking Dang. Forward these crosses. That's great defensive play from him again. In quickly. And shoots!
Ah.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Oh, two things.
He's cleared that really well.
Like.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Can he clear his lines now? There's the final
full time,
26-0. Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Eden Hazard.
Well, a hat-trick.
Why does Hazard,
team
Hazard take home the match ball? You're getting confused.
And it's Giroud who's in.
28-0. guess increase the difficulty. Oh, that was amazing. Well, bye, guys. Hope you liked this gameplay today.